Connecticut and Maryland, where we've come very close recently. We need to push harder. There are other states we can even break through. People look at us. Push harder by organizing smarter. By doing what Dr. Tan Monash has to do and actually organizing coalitions that are uncomfortably large. We saw some of that here. Republicans coming forward and former officials in the DOJ department, you know, the Department of Justice for George W. Bush coming forward, when we had FBI coming forward, you know, Jimmy Carter joining Bob Barr, to joining Larry Thomas. We need to do more of that.
So there are 34 states that have the death penalty.
And we need to reduce that to 24, so it's a minority of states. And this country, our eighth...
need to reduce it to zero.
The amendment to the Constitution requires that punishment must be both cruel and unusual, not or. And so to get to unusual, we got to abolish it in 10 more states, and we can get that done.
What he's saying, though, is they get a certain amount of states.
You know, we push hard and say we
need to reach all of them.
We come within a couple of votes. We faced a governor, you know, who opposed us, but a state legislature is very much with us. We're going to keep pushing.